Ladies, I have a question.
We're listening.
So I've been thinking, what should I do? I have a New Year's dance to go to, and I have a few requests for New Year's Eve. Pick Danny, he'll make me laugh, but he's got the grace of the drunken giraffe. I want a Freddy's day for my New Year. Then there's that Jacob, looks good in a tux, but that miser won't spend more than $2. I want a for my New Year. So many choices from the lot. There's Jacob, Bob, Trevor, Danny, or Scott. So who's gonna be that one lucky guy in my arms on New Year's night? If I choose Wit, then I choose Bob. But I almost forgot that he's such a snob. I want a George Clooney for my New Year. Then there's that Trevor, man, what a kisser. But he's still not over that girl and her sister. I want a happy guy for my New Year. Choices from the light. There's Jacob, Bob, Trevor, Danny, or Scott. So who's gonna be my one lucky guy in my arms on New Year's night? Well, Scott's got the money, the looks, and the charm.